9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Wait a second, I gotta pull up the script on my phone.
I'm so glad you waited until you got to 2 to realize that.
My recording is corrupted now.
I am Zenith.
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna come up there, by the way.
Well, I can't hear you.
Yeah, Flues, I'm going up here, that's why.
I see Bush.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Desire Season 9. This season, we're playing a spin-off of one of our older game modes, the Season 3 game mode. How we are spinning it off exactly is we are playing Creation, which is pick teams in the middle of the game starting episode 2, with the addition of Secret Teams and Mumble. As far as the game config goes, Golden Heads are off as always, Nether's on with splash potions, trapping and camping disabled. Horses are disabled, as are bookshelves, toggle sprint, and Fulbright. App rates will be 1%, flint rates will be 30%, horses are off, and bookshelves are off. Without further ado, let's get into the players. So, first of all, we got Speedo Shire over here, we got Cold Bacon, we got Substitute Lego Beast, Newcomer Frost Breath, Phased, we got Flues, we got Len Boy, we got Ripper, we got Lord, oops, we got Twinkie, we got Jake, we got Frankie, we got Sonic, we got Americ who somehow got back there. We got newcomer D-Rari, we got, who else do we have, newcomer TJ, we got Bobby the Turtle, and returning from season 6, we got Griffin.
Did you forget Topspin over there?
Season 2 is Frankie, I already said Frankie.
What is Frankie?
Top's also a sub, and then
Sonic's from season 5.
I think that's it, Sonic's from season 5, yes.
You missed me.
Lego Beast, I literally said you like 3rd, shut the fuck up.
He did, he did.
I'm also in.
Alright, well let's. But, you know, oh, okay, okay.
Say something good.
Hey!
Brody's a fun guy.
That's not good.
Okay, Brody. Okay.
See you later.
Brody, not everything's
fine. Hi, he's actually done.
I didn't right. Style
okay. See
hi,
everybody in the game.
Hello, my single solitary viewer, and welcome to Desire Season 9, Desire of Recreation. Fluesmaker here, and I've spawned in a hellish place. Yeah, I can see the skeletons over there. And it's going to be a little bit tricky to get out of here with my Iron Man intact just because of the bad, bad spawn. It's a bad, bad spawn. It's a bad, bad spawn. It's Desire of Recreation. Not because it's recess time, oh my goodness, but because, there's a zombie over there. I just need to stay away from all the shadows, really? Oh boy. Because it's basically a redo, if you will, of Desire Season 3, which I won. I won Desire Season 3, basically single-handedly. But with some other teammates, of course. The only one of which is in this season, the only one who's in this season is Zeniker. And I was kind enough in season 3 to let Zeniker have the final kill. You know, just because I didn't want to hog all the glory to myself. I like sharing. I like it when others can, you know, accomplish things as well. Get a little bit of that sense of accomplishment about a thing or two. I mean, they, you know, sometimes they work hard. They do the things. Okay. And all I need to do is do the sword and do the shovel. And I can do the begone. We're gonna be real careful as we turn around the corner here. I don't want nothing to do with skeleton. Yeah, yeah, I saw the skeleton. Because I would have gone for the cows, but the skeleton is in the way a lot more than the cows. They see the spiders over there. I'm not quite ready to tackle all of them. I mean, am I? I would like to have early string. I would like to have some early string. Splash potions are off, so get rid of that. I'm gonna not even play around with that. Okay, the skelly didn't notice. All good. All good. We got another skelly over there. How do I get out of this impasse? I just want to go to a place where I'm not in danger of getting killed by everything every second. Even if I only get one string. I wanted to get more spiders, but they're all, like, they have bodyguards and stuff. That's not working out for me. I'm not into that. The free string would have been great, but this is going to be a team game. And so I don't want to be the bottomless pit of forever eating all the gapples type of a teammate this time. You know, I want to switch things up a little bit sometimes. I don't want to be... Oh. The guy. I don't want to be that guy. I want to be the guy with the reeds. I'll take those. And I think I saw a spider that I could motivate to come and see me. Provided the creeper doesn't follow. Let me get a face full of raw bacon. Because nothing is healthier for your health than raw bacon. Am I right? Spider, notice me. Thank you. Thank you. Come over here, Bubba. Noticing me now? Hey. I'm up to 3 strings. This is great. I'm not gonna tempt fate any further, because I got the 3 strings. I'm happy. Just... You can live, cow. You can live. These extreme hills are a little bit taxing. I think no one's gonna come to this monument, the one on the Neg Neg, because of how awful it clearly is. What an awful person it is to be in such a location. Nobody's gonna want a cave here either, so it might be like the safest place to be, for all I know. What I'd need though is a swamp down one of the ways, you know? That's what I need. A swamp. A nice little swamp. I can claim for my own. Like boot Shrek out of there. And say, no, this one's mine. Alright, I don't know how long I wasted just trying to get out of that valley. The idea remains to get stuff, and I would like to get apples. Of course, you know, when you plan on taking no damage, it feels like the apples are useless, but I'm gonna have teammates I need to heal. If everything goes to plan. And so, you know, we'll want some apples if we can. But I tell you. This landscape, it is rough. It is rough. When all you have is raw food. I saw the creeper, don't worry about it. Well, we're just gonna be sneaking away over here. Like a so. And I don't even need to chase around that spider. Because I already have my 3 string. the heck was that? Bluesmaker. Oh, hello! Hello, Kaoki, how you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm, gathering my initial stuff. There's, like, bad things spawning everywhere, so I don't recommend this area.
I'm looking for trees. I don't have any trees yet.
Well, no, I mean, there's spruce. You like spruce?
The other kind of tree.
Oh. Yeah, there's also the other kind of tree over here, but, I'd like more. Though these gigantic ones do spawn a decent amount of apples if you're willing... You're willing to take the time to chop them down. Holy. I think I'm gonna have to. I think I'm gonna have to, take the time, because that's the biome I have. So let's-a go. Let's chop down a few of these. See how that goes. We're gonna get an apple, and we're gonna go cave a little bit, and get full iron at least. And get our stuff for the day one stuffs. I wish I had some iron, but of course I'm on top of Extreme Hills. Maybe Kaoki's gonna join me and we're gonna have, like, fun little philosophical discussions. Maybe he can regale me with the ribald tales of debauchery. I'm not sure Kaoki's the best guy for that, but I mean, everyone loves ribald tales of debauchery. Look at all these big words. That just means naughty stories. Those big words to make sound, to make dirty stories sound classy. That's really all it is. Okay. And I'm all about making dirty stories sound classy. If you know anything about my channel, you know that dirty stories can sound classy. I guess that. Oh, I don't want to annoy that Enderman quite yet. I don't feel prepared. I assume Enderpearl damage is off, so I mean I could if I had the proper tree to hide under, but you don't want to annoy them during the day because they teleport so much. They just teleport away all the time and you're just wasting your time in general with them. So I have two apples, which is a decent start for now. I do figure I'm going to be coming back up at some point. You know, for apples, but to go to the monument and team up. I feel like it's ideal, as in my strategy in the Season 3, it really paid off. I mean, you actually do want to be in one of the early teams. Because if someone dies before making it to the monument, they're taken out of the final team, of the last team of the bunch. I don't know how many teams there's going to be, but let's say there's five teams. The fifth team is the one that loses that player that dies before getting to the monument. Even though that player doesn't get, you know, a monument, he doesn't technically get assigned to a team. The final team is indeed the one that loses out, at least unless there's a serpentine draft. But we can see over there the monument. It's up the hill over there. Night is a fallen. Just gonna go on a final tour for... There you go. For apples. I already have two. I wish I could have just one more. I'm gonna try to not annoy the Enderman quite yet. But I see the creeper. I see the creeper! And I'll never be the same again, for sure. Because I don't know if technically the Enderman thinks it's nighttime right now or not. Does he? Does he not? I don't know. That's kind of something I don't want to test right now. I feel like it's not the best moment to start exploring the new rules of Minecraft. And of course I know this isn't a new rule. It's 1.9 and so on. 1.9. It's not 1.9, it's 1.8. Your host, Bluesmaker, is a fool. Oh my god, I'm way too close to the border over here. This whole area is cancerous. This whole area is cancerous. The caves are terrible. Zombies, and creepers. Alright. Finding a way to keep Iron Man. Ugh. But I need some iron, man. So I'm gonna go get full iron ASAP and get to the monument ASAP. Oh. Is there a way I can sneak into someone's DMs down here? No? Okay. How about that away? Perhaps I could get that done. Oh, someone chopped one tree over here. Was it Kaoki? It wasn't me.
Hey!
Hey! Who there?
It's a dangerous world out here.
It sure is. Oh, I see you found a few trees as well.
I did.
Yeah, I found some apples.
I only gotten one apple.
This whole area is pure cancer.
It's real dark, so like all the mobs are spawning into these trees.
Oh, watch out, skeleton over there.
Yeah. I might go for the episode 2 rush the monument play.
Yeah, same thing. Can we truce, like, if we see each other at the monument?
I'm not trying to fight anyone.
Right.
I might dig down and try to get full iron though during the night.
That's what I'm gonna do, right below your feet.
Alright, I will see you possibly soon.
Alright.
Have fun.
Same. Well, this cave turns out to be a dud, and I bet Kaoki now knows it's a dud. Well, maybe I can staircase, I guess. No, this is a dud. This is a dudly dud dud. You have to admit when you've found a dud and move on. This area is just not the best. Not the best. I'm afraid Kaoki might want to go to the monument early as well. I know from season 3 it's a winning strategy. But of course it's also a winning strategy not to abandon a good cave if you have one. And I might get more luck down there. Because, ew, skeleton. Because I hear the mobs in the cave down there. So I'd rather just get a new cave with nice virgin lands where I can cave in peace. And don't be frightened, there was someone disconnecting. I'm not sure who that was. But that was the sound of disconnection. The soothing sounds of disconnection. Oh. You see what I see. Wow. Okay. Let's remember where we are. Minus 900, minus 300. We're just gonna leave that for now and come back at some other point. Minus 900, minus 300. Because full gold skeletons spawning in front of my face is a no. That's just a no. Look at this adorable one-house village of complete uselessness. I did not like all those skeletons spawning in my face. I thought, you know, what if I get there in time to destroy the spawner? What if? And the answer was, yeah, no, that's not going to be happening today, sir. Okay. I really need... to find a cave-like area that can be caved and explored. I need my iron ASAP. I need to get me some armor. I am so naked. If I go to the monument naked, people are going to be mean with me. But I have 3 strings, so I can at least shoot at someone if they are not nice. If I want to play nice, I can at least shoot in their direction. Situation. I need to start smelting, even though I'm not done collecting. I'm not done collecting, but I need to start smelting ASAP. As soon as puss. And let's just put some planks in there so they can finish their job. I know that's not the first thing I usually craft. I usually go for the bucket. But I just need, I need to find more iron as fast as I can. See? That's how you do it. Okay. Not sure about that cave down there. But let's go get the furnaces before I go too deep. And I'm gonna need the water bucket. Amongst the first things I get. I believe I'm gonna craft the sword so I can dispatch enemies faster. Mumble's always a bit of a weird situation in terms of commentary because you move in and out of talking solo and talking with other people, and it's really kind of strange. You don't get like to stick in one mode and, you know, get. When you're in one mode, you know how to operate. But when you switch between, it's like changing between two languages constantly. It's kind of disorienting. Like when I'm thinking in French and when I'm thinking in English, it's not the same thing. And yes, you think in languages. You don't really notice, but you kind of do, right? Like if you think about it, you actually think in languages. The emotions themselves are like not in languages. But like when you articulate thoughts and you're pondering things, that's done in a language. And it changes like the way you think, so to speak, if you change the language. Or at least it feels like it. I heard lava this way. Oh, there you go. I think if I set up my furnacles, I'll be able to have full iron soon.
Sponsored by the Flues Crew on Patreon.